contestants, an HR director from San Francisco, California, Paloma Humbling. An undergraduate student at Stanford from San Diego, California, Keone Rodriguez. And our returning champion, an academic coach from Bakersfield, California, Devin Rossiter, whose one day cash winnings total $25,405.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. A big flip-flop on Jeopardy from yesterday to today. We said goodbye to Carmella, who was a rather shy champion, and she has been replaced by Devin, who is not quite so shy. Keone and Paloma, welcome aboard and good luck. Here we go into the Jeopardy round.